Thank you. Thank you very much, and good evening. Thank you for being here tonight with us. I'd like to take this moment just to take a couple seconds and recognize some of the seniors of the band that have dedicated a lot of time to this program, both in symphonic band, jazz band, and marching band, in a whole lot of other ways. This particular group of seniors has had the privilege they've had the privilege of being with me since they were eighth graders. I'm very lucky to teach at the middle school, and I kind of bounce around between sixth and seventh and eighth grade. And this class is one of the classes that has had me for five consecutive years. So these are the strongest, I guess. Only the strong survive, and they made it here. So we've had lots of really great memories. They've lasted, well, they haven't lasted this far. They're leaving with them a really great legacy of hard work, dedication, great musicianship, and I'm honored to have had them in the band program, and I wish them the best of luck as we move on. I'm gonna recognize each of them by name. They're gonna stand, and we'll give them a big round of applause at the end. So, in alphabetical order, starting with Osnith Agababian. Nick Byer. AJ Brower. Scott Brown. Lindsay Colaguni. Lucas Ferreira in the back. Jenny Fletcher, Kevin Warden, Jason Holly, Lloyd Lewis, Casey Perret, John Salyers, Kelly Wilson, and Claudia Winters. Ladies and gentlemen, your class of 2014.
Thank you.
new this year, and those guys have been rehearsing once a week for about an hour for the last couple of months, putting some combo stuff together, working on playing a small group, and working on some solo things. This is our jazz band. We go to a few competitions and festivals throughout the year. We play around the community. This Saturday at 10 a.m. we'll be at Pennington Day for a 45-minute set if you'd like to join us on Main Street. And this year we had a commission, which is a piece of music that was written specifically for us, which was supported by our MTPA, and was written by a West Coast composer that used to live on the East Coast, and his name is John Vaness. He wrote us a new piece that is in a waltz style, but it's kind of contemporary and new age, and it's specifically for us, which is cool. We had the opportunity to jump on Skype, fancy technology, and we had a session with him where he worked with us for about an hour and gave us feedback on his opinion and how we were performing, and that was a really cool session also. So we're going to open up with a Frank Sinatra tune, made famous by Frank Sinatra, called All or Nothing at All.
Thank you.
Our next piece is called God Bless the Child, and we're going to feature senior trombone player Osni Akababi.
Thank you.
One more time, Scott Brown on alto saxophone and Jason Holly on trumpet. Thank you. much. The head solos by Scott Brown, Kate Fletcher, and Jason Howard. It has been a real pleasure to play for you. Thank you very much for coming out. Thank you very much for your support, for supporting them, for supporting the program. Thank you very much to the administration, Mr. Griffin and Mr. Dayer, for being here tonight. I hope you join us after our last piece in the lobby for some refreshments. And thank you again. Have a great spring and a better summer. Thank you very much. Have a great night.